Explain yourself.
I already did after we lost the game.
So you're just gonna kill everyone in the lobby by yourself and not get my reboot card? What happened to running it together?
I can't make your reboot a priority if at the end of the day only the victory royale matters.
Oh, you're crazy. What's even the point of playing together if you're just gonna leave me for dead?
I was getting third-partied, and we're playing no builds.
It's called duos for a reason.
There's a point and a cause. And significance, too.
Winning is impossible without each other.
If you were in my shoes, would you have been able to reboot me? Tell me, do you run duos together because we suck at the game? Or do we suck at the game because we run duos together?
Just what are you trying to say?
If I rebooted you, we would have lost anyways. Just accept the fact that we're not good at the game. If you want to stop playing duos with me, you can. There's a point to that.